It's the first time it has ever been done in a laboratory, anywhere in the world. Simply put, this is one of the most impressive scientific feats of the 21st century.
It is going to take several decades more. I believe it's going to be after 2050 before we have fusion energy on the grid. We still have materials challenges, engineering challenges, and people challenges. We need to train much more people with the relevant skills to work in this field as well in order to make it a reality on a big scale.